Those of us who are afraid of becoming victims of crime will soon have access to the much-discussed and long-awaited non-lethal pepper spray. But not everyone will be able to get a permit for its use. Attorney General Faris Alwari says both military and non-military grade pepper spray will be available locally.
We said those things which are permitted by the minister, the volumetrics, the type of canister, the potency, those things will be permitted. You make an application to the Trinidad and Tobago Police Service, which is intended to be online. You fill out online your name, address, etc., and that you're not a prohibited person.
The Attorney General notes that military grade will be for police officers. He adds that some people with mental issues and people with sexual or domestic convictions will be among the prohibited.
Summary conviction, $250,000, 5 years imprisonment, $750,000, 15 years imprisonment. For possessing things that are not approved by the minister. Of course, that can be from zero to those maximums. So they're heavy fines because of the risk factors that are involved here.
The Attorney General indicates that there is no need for this country to spend valuable foreign exchange on pepper spray.
We have scorpion pepper, moruga pepper, some of the best in the world, and we therefore have the ability to do manufacturing right here. We have a burgeoning manufacturing sector. So we didn't go just for the pepper spray permit where you're importing it. It is definitely something that is capable of being manufactured here.
Among the topics planned for upcoming episodes of the AG Talks are the death penalty, refugees, and ISIS fighters. Terri-Ann Brown-Campbell, TTT News.